Four people were able to escape a house fire in Fort Wayne this evening. It broke out just before 6 o'clock at 1037 St. Mary's Avenue. Firefighters found flames on the back porch and in the kitchen and had them under control within 15 minutes. Two adults and two kids were home at the time, but they got out safely. A home next door had moderate heat damage. The cause isn't clear.